Mr. Campbell?
Yeah?
I'm Elizabeth Wyatt. You're an Allison's new secretary. Assistant. Right-hand person. But if I had my choice, assistant would be great. Hi.
Oh. Welcome to D&D. You can call me Billy. Well, I guess I should tell you all about the company, but, I'm new here as well.
I know. 3 weeks and 4 days. Formerly of Escapade magazine. I liked your dating service article.
Oh.
You looked great on the cover.
Thank you.
So, what exactly is expected of me?
Typing, editing, you know, proofreading.
Coffee?
No, I'm a one cup a day guy, so. But if I'm getting some for myself, how do you take yours?
Black. No caffeine.
Well, Elizabeth, did you know that if you're new to L.A. and your name starts with a vowel, you get lunch free on Wednesdays?
Today's Monday, but Wednesday works.
Cool.
Could I talk to you for a minute about the Johnson LaRue account?
Sure, what's up?
Well, I better get going. If you need me, I'll be in Central Files. Filing my little heart out.
See you later.
You know, working together is tough enough as it is without you flirting with every woman in the office.
Flirting? She came over to introduce herself. Employers and employees have to talk. Breeds a harmonious working place.
If you're new to L.A. and your name starts with a vowel, you get a free lunch. Use that same line on me when I first met you. Here. Two campaign lures already turned down. Should look them over before the meeting.
Thank you.